DDA to e-auction residential plots from October. The Delhi Development Authority is going to auction residential plots early October onwards. These plots located across the national capital will be e-auctioned for group housing societies as well as private players. Oyo adds a UK hotel to its portfolio. India's Oyo Homes and Hotels has added Sheffield Metropolitan Hotel to its UK portfolio. This 112 guest room hotel is the largest addition to date to the portfolio of Oyo. UBI Allahabad Bank to offer repo rate linked home loans. United Bank of India and Allahabad Bank have decided to offer select loan products linked to RBI's revised repo rates. UBI would also offer housing and car loan products with repo linked lending rate. Gorakhpur Metro Route Survey starts. The Lucknow Metro Rail Corporation has surveyed metro routes in the city. The inspected routes are Mahadevpur to Railway Station, Gorakhnath Temple Gate to Bargarhwa, and Shyam Nagar to Transport Nagar. Pending home sales in US dip in July. The pending US home sales index decreased by 2.5% to 105.6 in July, down from 108.3 in June. Year-over-year contract signings fell 0.3% as per National Association of Realtors.